Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu said on Tuesday that Russia has begun establishing a permanent presence at its military bases in Tartus and Hmeimim in Syria, RIA news agency said last week the commander-in-chief approved the structure and the bases in Tartus and in Hmeimim. "We have begun forming a permanent presence there," he said. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.